This is your Thursday afternoon webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skrupa. Another warm day out there as temperatures yet again jump above the average. We've been blending quite a few high clouds with that sunshine out there this afternoon. A little bit more of a southwesterly turn to the wind through the afternoon, and that will only start to pick up later on tonight and tomorrow ahead of a front that eventually arrives late tomorrow afternoon, providing really are only one true rain chance all the way through the middle of next week. You can see that surge of warmth, but the big change right behind it, that change moves through New England and through New Hampshire late tomorrow afternoon and into tomorrow evening. So mainly fair skies, high clouds blending with some sunshine for the afternoon, and then some areas of drizzle may try to form overnight with some patchy fog that will try to develop. Quite a few more clouds to start the day tomorrow, maybe one or two sunny breaks in the afternoon, and as we stop this here late in the day and during the evening commute, a couple of showers making their way through along a front, quick clearing behind that, and the breeze picks up out of the northwest, bringing in cooler air. High temperatures Saturday likely in the 50s, and there'll be a lot of areas not out of the 40s on Sunday with a northerly breeze, so much cooler air building in for at least a couple of days over the weekend, and then starting to warm up again early next week. But not quite as warm as what we're seeing out there this afternoon or tomorrow afternoon, which is 60s to lower 70s. We'll look for the fair skies once they come back over the weekend to last through the middle of next week.